Assalamu alaikum. How are you all? Today we are going to start letter C. We are going to reinforce it actually. So start reading with auntie. C and the sound is K. The name of the letter is C and the sound is K. K cup, K cat, K cap. Okay. Now I'll tell you how to write it in four lines. How we are going to write it in the four lines? Count the lines with auntie. 1, 2, 3, 4. We are going to start writing small c in between these two blue lines. Okay? So, how do we write it? Start from here. Turn. Stop. Start again. Turn and stop. Again. Turn and stop. Okay, it's very easy. Now we are going to show you how you're going to write it in your notebooks. Tick out this page of letter C and the sound is K. K cup. K, K cup. Now, first of all, read the instructions with me. Trace, write and color. First, you have to ask your mummy to help you to write the date over here, okay? In this column, you have to write the date over here first. And then, we are going to trace it first, okay? We are going to trace this big C first. So, start tracing with auntie. Hold your pencil properly like this. Press it a bit and start writing it. Trace it. Dot to dot, join the dots, turn, 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 and stop. How many lines we have to trace over here? 1, 2 lines. And 2 lines we have to do by ourselves. I'll trace one for you. Start with auntie, press your pencil a bit, little bit, and turn. Okay? And then you have to write it over here by yourself. Start from the starting point and turn. Start from the starting point and turn. Then you have to color. First complete your work, okay? And then color in the cup. You can do any color in the cup. You can do pink, red, blue. Cups are very colorful. So whatever is your favorite color, you can do in this cup, okay? And don't take your colors out from here. Do it inside the cup. Okay? So, see you again. Allah Hafiz.
Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to do more for us. Page number 22. Read the caption with me. Count, write and color. Ask your mommy to write date and day. First we can count the pictures then write here. Okay? How many hearts are there? Let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Right here. 5. Go down, then go down, and go right. 5. How many candies are there? I start counting. 1, 2, 3. It's 3 counting. 3 candies. Round and round. How many kites are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 6 kites. How many leaves are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many flags are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 7 flags. How many balloons are there? 1 and 2. When you have complete your counting, then color the pictures. Color it. Okay. Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum. Aaj hum Urdu ki kitab More for Us ka safa number 12 kar rahe hain, jisme kiski likhai kar rahe hain? Ek. Hinson mein ginti hai. Ek. Ek likhna seekhenge aaj hum. Ye kitni? ये कितनी बॉल हैं? एक. एक नुक्ते से नीचे की तरफ आइए, नुक्ते से नीचे की तरफ आइए। अब यहाँ खुद से लिखेंगे, नुक्ते से नीचे की तरफ आइए, एक। एक लिखने के बाद यहाँ बॉल में हम रंग भरेंगे। मामा की मदद से सब यहाँ तारीख और यहाँ दिन लिखेंगे। अल्लाह
हाफिज़। بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته प्यारे बच्चों, आज की क्लास में हम अस्माउल हुस्ना याद करेंगे। अस्माउल हुस्ना कहते हैं अल्लाह ताला के सिफाती नामों को।
जी बच्चों, कल की क्लास में हमने अस्माउल हुस्ना याद किए थे, नंबर एक, नंबर दो और नंबर तीन। आज हम सफ़ा नंबर 12 याद करेंगे, नंबर 4, नंबर 5 और नंबर 6। ठीक है, चलिए तावज़ पढ़ते हैं। तावज़। अऊज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश्शैतानिर रजीम। तस्मिया। बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर रहीम। अस्माउल हुस्ना, पहले हम इसको दोहराएंगे। अल्लाहु, अल्लाह ताला का ज़ाती नाम है। अर्रहमानु, बहुत रहम करने वाला। अर्रहीमु, बड़ा मेहरबान। अब आगे याद करते हैं। अल-मलिकु, बादशाह। अल-मलिकु, बादशाह। अस्सलामु, सलामती देने वाला। अस्सलामु, सलामती देने वाला। अल करीम,